Not even gonna say it this time. I'm just gonna map out what I need. Ain't even gonna bother with anything else. This is making good progress. I'm going to use that because I'm dangerously low. Sometimes these guys hit you rapidly, sometimes they don't. I don't know why. That's that switch activated. Now it's time to go over here and activate the other one. Should have broken some retry bread last time, but at least I got that on my mind now. Hitting him twice just in case I can get a second hit in. Seems like they're attacking more often if I hit them twice. Let's try the other wall, shall we? Do that. Dark Zone 1. Thank you. perfect timing. Why aren't you... There we go. You have some kind of stupid cycle that you have to go through for your damage? It has to keep getting lower? Alright. That works. Myself open if I don't heal up. Better to have that extra XP, HP than to not. Finish him off. Son of a... Where did you come from? That. Come on. I know this sword can hold out until you're dead. Some games, the even if they block it, the weapon only counts as having been used if it actually does damage. That did. Ah. At least I just started a retry point. Come close, semi pretties. Now I gotta go around. walls again. Come on, hit me. No, you want to. They should have changed that to everything here seems amiss, rather than nothing. And again, in the end, it is everything or nothing, isn't it? Okay. Lame James Bond joke aside. Jellyfish thing. Hit me. That one perfectly.
Not good, not good, not good at all.
I wonder what will happen when all this is filled up.
Rests or amount of time saved. You just appeared out of nowhere, didn't you?
What does that look like to you? It's the game flipping us off. Well, on that note, I might as well go ahead and break the video, and I'll see you guys later with some more Dungeons & Dragons.